For episode 23 of Small Serve Desserts, let's make
Eggless Mango Cake.
In a bowl, combine some sugar and oil together and then add in 1/4 cup of fresh mango puree, 2 tablespoons of milk and some vanilla extract. Once it all comes together, it's time to sift in the maida, baking powder and baking soda. Give your batter one final mix and then transfer it into a 4-inch pan. Top it with some chopped pistachios and bake it for about 20 to 25 minutes.
This is so good.